One of the things that interests me particularly is in the future of professions, not just the public relations profession particularly, but professions more generally. And I'm interested in changes in society, changes in technology, changes in what people expect from a professional. We all know that the relationship between the client and the professional is changing. People don't regard professionals as being as authoritative as they used to perhaps in the past. They expect to have more of a collaborative relationship with their professional advisor. The thing that particularly interests me at the moment is the rise of artificial intelligence and what impact that might have on professional roles. So generally in recent years, people have thought that artificial intelligence might replace more junior roles or more task-based roles. But one of the things that's becoming clear is that in fact, artificial intelligence may be very good at doing some of the roles that we associate more with professional judgment. Artificial intelligence is something that professions, all professions, should be interested in because it has some interesting positive and potentially also negative consequences for us. First of all, it may be quite liberating. A lot of rather dreary and time-consuming tasks may be taken over by a machine. It may help and support decision-making and allow us to add more value to our clients. It may also be good for professional bodies because as professional careers get disrupted, it's possible that being a member of a professional body will become more important rather than less in the future.